Hi, I'm Ann Myrna with Acrostar Films, producer of Attack of the Corn Zombies. I'm gathering up some props. Steve Herman said we would need some corn for this film, and this is my helper, Allie. Let me tell you a little bit about the film. Let's see. It's 1969, and infected corn leads to an outbreak of the Walking Dead. Oh, shit.